Now you listen to me. I'm your father. It's late, and you are going to sleep.
Am not.
On two.
Am not.
On two.
I don't have to. I'm a dinosaur. I don't have to use a knife or fork. When I clean my plate, I plop myself anywhere that I want, and I don't have to sit up straight. I can put my feet up on the dinner table and throw my food on the floor. I can do whatever I want, because I'm a dinosaur. I can do whatever I want. I can do whatever I want. I can do whatever I want.
saying my prayers. I'm watching my scales turn gray. I'll be in the closet or under the stairs. Cause guess who's coming today? Tell her I'm working, tell her I'm sick. Say that I'm gone for the day. Just make up a story, I'll be quick. Cause grandma's on her way. Grandma's coming, I can smell smoke. I'm quaking in my boots, this ain't no joke. Grandma's coming, I can see the steam. Grandma's the only thing on earth can make a dinosaur scream.
Hey, fat boy, is that you under the bed? I got 7 suitcases outside, I'm staying forever.
She goes away. She's the wickedest witch that ever was. I'm living under her curse. Wish I could make her disappear.
Maybe something worse.
After she spends an hour or two, I always need a nurse. Mother-in-law is the scariest thing in all of the universe. I'm waking in my boots, this ain't no joke.
Grandma's coming, I can see the steam.
Grandma's the only thing on earth can make a dinosaur scream.
Hey, Fran, where's that loser you married?
Grandma's coming.
Hide me, hide me.
Grandma's coming.
Don't let her find me.
Grandma's coming.
Hide me till she goes away. She rules it like a queen. She disagrees with my opinion, and her mood's so mean. The only thing worse than her walking stick is her poisonous cuisine. Compared to her, a Tyrannosaurus looks lovely and serene.
Grandma's coming, I can smell the smoke.
I'm quaking in my boots, this day. Make a dinosaur
grandma's
scream!
Grandma's coming! Grandma's coming!
Hide me! Hide me!
Grandma's coming!
Oh, please don't let her find me!
I think I like it here.
Put me in a pit somewhere!
I'm staying forever!
Cover me with rocks and make it deep!
Thank you. always be nothing. Have I made myself clear? You're lazy, unambitious, not too bright, and kind of fat. I treat you worse than a dirt clod, and there's a darn good reason for that. Cause I'm cold. Disrespectful, nasty, cruel, rude, and vicious. I had a family once, and I loved them. They were delicious. I steal candy from babies because they're such a soft touch. People say that's insensitive, and I say, thank you very much, because I'm cold. I'm cold as ice, even in mid-July. I feed my dogs to my snakes, because I'm a cold-blooded guy. Amenities. And when you come to see me, baby, you make a friend, your enemy, because I'm cold.
Cold as ice.
I vacation on a glacier, and you know why.
Not tonight.
I'm probably never gonna get real cold, because I'm just a cold-blooded guy.
Cold.
You know what I mean?
Such a cold-blooded guy.
I mean. And turn blue.
Mother, please.
He's a numbskull. Makes me nauseous.
Bayou.
I wish the marriage were through.
Mother, that's not fair. I sit by the door and I wait for his roar as he staggers home, smelling of
lunchbox and bark.
He's a typical male, but his fabulous tail and the way he moves
fans this female spark.
No rhyme. He's my lizard, and I love him. I'm glad that lizard is mine.
He's a fat boy and repulsive.
Mom!
The worst a daughter could choose.
Bad choice!
He's revolting. You should drop him in the primordial world.
When I think of him toiling all day in the soil as he pushes trees,
I could burst with pride.
You can call him a beast, but you gotta believe he's a pussy cat.
Beneath his scaly hide, he's a lizard, and I love him.
Can't give you reason or rhyme.
Rhyme.
He's a lizard.
of my reptilian potential, do you?
I don't know.
Get back to work, you lazy green slobs, before I come out there and bite your heads off.
We're poor slobs with terrible jobs. Boy, we're living crummy lives. And now with a crunch on a wriggling lunch, courtesy of my scaly wives.
Poor slobs.
Back to work.
Terrible jobs.
Push down trees.
We're poor slobs with terrible jobs. Pushing down a million trees. We're scared to quit, and on top of it, when the climate changes, we'll all freeze.
Poor slobs.
I'm coming out there.
Terrible jobs.
Get back to work.
I could have been a marine biologist, made friends with all of the fishies somehow. Or maybe even an ornithologist.
What?
And study the birds we're making now.
Poor slobs.
Poor slobs.
Terrible jobs.
Terrible jobs, push them and they fall. What do we do when the work is through and there aren't any trees at all?
Poor slobs.
We don't need trees.
Terrible jobs.
Knock them down.
Sometimes I wonder if it's advisable.
Work, work.
To push down a forest full of trees. This swamp will hardly be recognizable.
Maybe we could spare just a few of these.
We're poor slobs with terrible jobs. Someone tell us, please. Is it too late to change our fate? To reverse our destinies?
Poor slobs.
The biggest love in all three.
It's the middle of the night and everybody's sleeping, so I turn on the light. I'm down the steps, I'm creeping, 'cause my belly's really hungry and it won't wait till later. So I need to see my little friends in the refrigerator. Hi, guys.
Aren't we cute? Aren't we sweet? Don't we look too good to eat? Be a nice dinosaur. Come on, be a herbivore. Yummy trees, yummy sap. Stuff some flowers in your lap. Don't eat meat anymore. Come on, be a herbivore. You'll lose weight easily when you dine on greenery. Take a chance, join the dance. Tell the world you'll stick to plants. Yes. Lovely leaves, dainty grass.
Wanna eat you?
We wish you wouldn't.
I'd really like to.
You really shouldn't.
I love you guys a lot. It's an undisputed fact. But look at these teeth I've got. Take a look at my digestive tract. You can't tell me the food chain is just a chain of fools.
Show me where he is, and I'll eat him.
Good night, baby.
COVID-19.